seeing corporations using powerful artificial intelligence to outsmart us and figure out how to pull our attention toward the things they want us to look at rather than things that are most consistent with our goals and our values and our lives.
What a computer is to me is it's the most remarkable tool that we've ever come up with. And it's the equivalent of a bicycle for our minds.
The idea of humane technology, that's where Silicon Valley got its start. And we've lost sight of it because it became the cool thing to do as opposed to the right thing to do.
The internet was like a weird, wacky place. It was experimental, creative things happened on the internet. And certainly they do still, but like, it just feels like this like giant mall. You know, it's just like, God, there's gotta be more to it than that. I sound just an optimist. I think we can change what social media looks like and means.
The way the technology works is not a law of physics. It is not set in stone. These are choices that human beings, like myself, have been making. And human beings can change those technologies.
And the question now is whether or not we're willing to admit that those bad outcomes are coming directly as a product of our work.
I mean, it seems kind of crazy, right? It's like the fundamental way that this stuff is designed isn't going in a good direction, like the entire thing. So it sounds crazy to say we need to change all that, but that's what we need to do.
Do you think we're going to get there?
We have to.